How I was going today, Lois Kenwise, Dwayne.
My name's Jasmine.
We're Dwayne and Jasmine. We have This Is America,
okay.
Woman's Edit by Nicole Arbour.
Okay.
All right. Let's see some stuff on Twitter. People was like, I'm not gonna even say anything. You know what? We're just gonna dive in it. If you guys have any reaction requests,
like,
please
know.
Follow us on all our social medias in the link in the description below. And don't forget to
subscribe.
Let's dive on in.
Oh, the likes and dislikes are off of this.
There you go.
No, you hold it. Hold it. Nobody likes change. Oh, they got the same, almost. Is it the
almost.
Same set?
Okay,
so she has a baby.
Breastfeeding.
We just want to pray. Pretty, that's the goal. We just want to slay. Get a mammy hoe. Why we even trying? Don't deserve a raise. Woman my bust to hit. Live a life this way. I'm trying to figure out what she's saying. Pretty, that's the goal. We just want to slay. Get a mammy hoe. This is America. Don't catch you climbing up. Don't catch you climbing up.
Okay.
Cause don't get you slipping up. Hey, come on. This is America.
Cheerleaders. America. Right to vote.
Look how we living now. The boys will be tripping now. This is America. Got rape in my area. You got a dream.
Okay.
The roof is got into your cuz. Hey, this is America. Don't catch you climbing up. Don't catch you climbing up. Cause they'll get you hoeing up. Yeah, I'ma go into this.
Yeah. I'm sorry, the auto-tune is bad.
Don't make it with me. Yeah. I'm too bold, yeah. We're all too old, yeah. We're not allowed to eat.
Stuff in her boob. Okay.
It's like women's,
what we have to deal with.
Yeah. You go tell somebody.
You go tell somebody. Did she? Okay. NFL cheerleader. Oh, they get paid a little bit?
I didn't know that.
$8.50.
Don't catch you shining now. Don't catch you shining now. Look what you're doing now.
The Bachelor, I'm guessing.
This is America. Smile for the camera. Hey. Come on, girl, where's your teeth? Uh-huh. That pin will take care of ya. Look how I'm spitting
okay.
To you. I'm so trendy. Yeah, I wear Fendi. Yeah, I'm so sexy. I'm gonna get it. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm being childish.
Is that toys? Okay.
This shit's fire. But you knew though. Get a man.
It says, I'm trying to read the signs.
I gotta give up my dreams. Rather be the Taliban.
Okay.
Not sure everyone's gonna get the Taliban line. I was referencing the female fighters who'd be kicking the Taliban's butt, and then I wouldn't want to be the Taliban because I'm gonna get my butt kicked. Anyways.
Okay. I just wish it sounded better. Oh, it's not over. Okay.
That's not over? Okay.
I thought that it was over.
1, 2, 3, get down.
Okay, she's tapping. I can't do that, so let's pop to her for that. I can't do that.
I can't do that either.
And then everybody just comes out. Oh, I'm a Jeep. I want a Jeep.
You're just a woman in this world. You're just a powerless girl. You're just a villain if you're strong. Love or ambition is wrong. No one believes you. Just stop trying. You're a bitch, but you're weak if you're crying.
You say if I were a guy, you'd be asking who wondered, who wrote that. Okay. So comments are disabled and there's no likes or dislike ratio shown here. So I'm guessing just by that there's probably a lot of negative comments. I just don't like how it does not sound good. Like honestly, it did not sound good. Like tone, like the tone wise, like it didn't sound good. Like with the notes. And I get that she might not be a singer if she isn't.
I understand that.
It just didn't sound
good. Just the fact that I understand what she was trying to do.
I get what she was trying to do, but just I don't think that should have been touched. I don't know.
I could understand what she was trying to do there. But it's just like, what do you, you said
it just sounds bad.
It just sounds bad.
In the beginning, I legit was trying to figure out what she was saying. Because I noticed she's speaking English. No, that's what I'm saying. I noticed she's speaking English, but I legit could not hear it because of the autotune. Yeah. I could not understand what she was saying. I legit was trying to figure it out. Like, I didn't know. Until like the autotune came off and she was like, this is America. Then I was like, okay, I get it now. I'm like, I get what she's saying now.
Yeah.
But I get the message she was trying to put out, like all the stuff that, like, you know, women go through, like voting.
And I understand the beginning scene where she was like, you know, people were taking pictures of a woman breastfeeding because that did happen before. Mm-hmm. And, you know, people had them having to, you know, not having the right to breastfeed out in public. You know what I'm saying?
Which I don't understand because, like, I don't know. That's one thing that always perplexed me, like breastfeeding. Mm-hmm. And they'd be like, oh, that's like so nasty or that's disgusting. Mm-hmm. But y'all would rather drink something that comes from a cow that's not meant for humans.
Right.
Rather, and you'll be disgusted by a baby drinking something that's made for the baby from a human. But you'd be disgusted. You wouldn't be disgusted drinking cow stuff that comes out of a cow.
I always wondered who was the first person to be like,
I know this is like off topic, but I'm just saying, like,
it's the cow. And then he was like, he just touching the cow and this wet stuff, and he was like, and just like, oh, this is good. You guys should try some. And they was like, oh yeah, you should try some too. Hell yeah, it's good. Like, who? And then like, who?
Oh my god.
I think women should have the option to breastfeed if they want to or not. And who cares?
It doesn't matter. I mean, like,
as long as it don't get on me.
What?
Like, is she just, and then it just, the baby.
If I breastfeed, imagine next to me.
No, I'm saying, imagine if somebody else breastfeed and the milk got on you.
Okay, but you shouldn't be that close.
Just saying.
I'm just saying. And first of all, I don't think it would spread out anyway because the baby's mouth would be on it.
If it moves, the baby moves.
I don't think it'll just spread out just uncontrollably.
Like let's say you're breastfeeding our child.
Okay.
And your breast milk get on me, right? And I'm just sitting on the couch and you're breastfeeding.
And you just got to take it.
Oh, yeah. No, but no, I'm just joking. But nah, they need options like that. And then, you know, I didn't know about the NFL cheerleaders not getting hardly paid.
But I don't know. Maybe people have different, you know, views on it because of like what the message Childish was bringing out. And then it's kind of like, you're stepping over that message.
Yeah.
And you're trying to make something new but this is like, this other one is like the whole America, not just women. Like, it's just the entire America that we're dealing with.
Yeah. Anyway, guys, please comment below. Tell us what you think.
Don't forget to like,
subscribe, and share. Just more. Deuces.